onto South Dakota 244 West. Continue on South Dakota 244 West for 1.5 miles.